hop out?
Yep.
Actually, you know what?
Yeah, go ahead. Just get back in ground dive in.
Brave baby she was.
Uh-huh. How great.
Good job, man.
You guys are to come and help us and rescue us. Yeah, no, when night falls and you're down, you're like, you're few. I got like a few candles because I didn't think, you know, I got tea lights and some smelly candles. And that's not good. And I had all my survival candles over at her dad's house because of Irene. We were prepared and I was over there when I was pregnant last year, and then now when I really need them.
And then I called them. They was around there picking somebody else up, and I just rushed like, excuse me, I need help too. I need to go to the hospital, and they just scooped me up, just took me in. Let's go.
Hey guys, these bags, help us with the bags. People are fine, just three bags out there.